It's quite a challenge to come up with a definitive list of the smartest animals in the world, because there's always a disagreement when it comes to a specific definition of intelligence, as well as how to measure it. Animals, just like humans, have evolved in their cognitive abilities in order to survive and thrive in their natural habitat. When it comes to human beings, there are several indicators of intelligence, and some of them are cooperation, abstract thinking, self-awareness, problem-solving, language and communication skills, social learning, and many more. In this video, we have come up with a random list of smartest animals next to humans. But before we get into the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any of the new videos we post. Let's start with raccoons. When the world's smartest animals are mentioned, raccoons are not the first creatures that come to mind, but you'll be surprised with how smart they are. If you're planning to pull off a heist that involves picking a lock, you better have a raccoon on your team because it will increase your chances of success. In a 1908 study conducted by ethologist H.B. David, raccoons had no problem picking complex locks in less than 10 attempts. We can't say the same for a few humans. Raccoons had no problems with the locks even after they were flipped upside down or rearranged. Studies conducted from the 1960s to the 1990s found that not only do they have an impeccable memory, raccoons are also able to recall solutions to tasks for up to 3 years. A fun fact about raccoons is that they also have a broad hearing range that enables them to hear earthworms moving underground. We don't know if this will have any effect on the heist you're planning, but hey, it's good to know. Another bonus is that not only are raccoons intelligent, they are adorable too. Time to move on to pigs. The number of pigs kept as pets has been increasing by the day. They are no longer kept for the meat they produce, they have become man's best friend too. Just like dogs, pigs understand emotions, learn simple symbolic language, demonstrate empathy, and even solve mazes. They have self-awareness and grasp the concept of reflection even before human babies do. They use mirrors to find their food and will even try to deceive other pigs to hog more food. Pigs also understand abstract representations and are able to apply these skills to play computer games, and in some tests, they even perform as quickly as chimpanzees. If you think they are only good for bacon, you better think again. One of the most adorable water animals, the dolphin, also belongs on this list. If brain size were the yardstick by which intelligence is measured, dolphins would be second only to humans. Dolphins, like pigs, recognize themselves in the mirror, and not only do they have a sense of who they are, they also have a sense of what and where their groups are. Just like other highly intelligent species, they use tools such as sponges to protect their snouts when they are foraging on the seafloor. Many scientists believe that what we hear as whistles and clicks from dolphins may actually be their sophisticated language. Young dolphins stay close to their mothers for several years. This enables them to gain knowledge and various life lessons. Findings from the marine mammal studies also suggest that dolphins may be the second sneakiest animals on the planet. Dolphins at the Institute were trained to pick up litter in their ranks and exchange them for fish. A dolphin named Kelly found a way to game the system. She hid scraps of litter under a rock in her tank. She then tore single sheets of discarded paper into multiple pieces so that she could maximize her fishy reward. Her deception wasn't an accident either. It was by design. Talk about a clever dolphin. The orangutan is also one of the smartest animals on Earth. Especially gifted in terms of intellect, orangutans have their own culture and have been observed in the wild using a wide variety of sophisticated tools. Just like their close cousins, the gorilla, they have been observed constructing elaborate sleeping nests using branches and foliage. Although they live solitary lives in far and distant communities, orangutans form strong but distant social bonds. A study showed that they use what experts call calculated reciprocity to weigh benefits and costs of gifts exchanges. They keep track of these over time, and they are the first non-human species seen to exhibit this behavior. Our closest living relative, the chimpanzees, are also not short of smarts. 99% of the genes that chimpanzees have overlap with humans. That's how closely related we are. They have displayed their intelligence in so many ways. They hunt as a group, they use sign language, they make and use tools, and they exhibit empathy, self-awareness, and altruism. In groups, they develop their own cultures, which are mostly made up of unique behaviors and tendencies that are imitated or learned in contrast to other groups. They use more than 60 different gestures to get their message across to other chimpanzees in the wild. They can also learn human language in captivity. A good example is Washu, a female chimpanzee who is the first non-human to learn to communicate using the American Sign Language. As if those weren't clear enough demonstrations of their intelligence, chimps outperform some humans on some memory tests. Elephants are not only the largest mammals on land, they are also some of the smartest. Proportionate to their size, elephants also have large brains. They are smart because they have incredible memories. They break off sticks with their trunks, and they are capable of empathy. They work with one another to solve puzzles. In an experiment, two elephants needed to drag ropes attached on both sides of a table holding two food bowls. This needed cooperation because a single elephant won't be able to do the job. Not all animals can do such a thing. It turns out that Dumbo isn't just cute, friendly, and concerned about other elephants. He is also smart. The crow is not just a harbinger of bad luck. A member of the intelligent corvid bird family, family, the crow is related to the magpie, jays, and ravens. They are the only known non-primate vertebrates known to make tools. They have been observed to form hooks and probes from sticks and use them to poke into the crowns of palm trees. Young crows improve their skills by watching and following what their elders do, and that is a certain sign of high IQ in animals. The New Caledonian crows are some of the smartest birds because they stay in the nest as fledglings, and this gives them more time to develop their cognitive abilities. Their understanding of cause and effect is comparable to that of a 5 to 7-year-old child. They drop nuts on the road so that cars can crack the nutshells and they can easily eat the nuts. They can communicate complex concepts and recognize human faces too. So beware if you are mean to a crow, because they might just come back to seek revenge because they know who you are. The much maligned rat will put other animals to shame. Rats have been used extensively in labs for medical research, as well as countless intelligence tests. Rodents are highly intelligent and are natural when it comes to learning and understanding concepts. They may be much smaller than dogs, but they can be just as capable when it comes to solving problems. Pet rats can be trained just like dogs. They can even be taught to fetch and roll over. Numerous scientific studies have documented their ability to solve problems. They can easily find their way through mazes when rewarded with food, despite their poor eyesight. Once they learn a certain route, they will never forget it. They may have had a bad reputation over the years as purveyors of disease, but they are some of the smartest creatures on the planet. Of course, the domesticated dog also deserves a spot. There is a reason that dogs are confidants and man's best friend. They have emotions, learn tricks, sense feelings, and recognize their owners. They are as smart as a toddler, and a language development test revealed that dogs can learn more than 150 words, including gestures and signals. The more intelligent dogs can learn up to 250 words, and they can also beat any 3- or 4-year-old in basic arithmetic. Do we need more reasons to love dogs? Well, they can smell things that humans can't, and that makes them even more appealing. Lastly, we have the octopus. Paul the octopus was the most popular of his species. He used to predict the results of association football matches up until his death in 2010. Not only does the octopus have the largest brain of any invertebrate, they also have the same complex human brain features such as folded lobes. However, more than 50% of their neurons are located in their arms. Otto the octopus has been known to use tools, throw rocks, as well as spray water at the overhead lights in order to short-circuit them when they are annoyingly bright. You can also say that Otto has attitude. Another octopus has been filmed scooping up halved coconut shells to be used as protection. Just like rats, they can navigate their way through mazes and even screw the lid off a jar. They also have earned the distinction of being master escape artists. They have proven their talent many times by compressing their bulky bodies through very small holes and climbing out of aquarium tanks to find their way to freedom. That brings us to the end of the list of the most intelligent animals. Did we miss any other intelligent animal? If you think that there are others worth mentioning, let us know in the comment section. We better study, or else these animals just might overtake us. We will see you again in our next video.